There were so many exciting storylines ahead of the Sparks season opener tonight, but nothing bigger and perhaps more meaningful than Brittney Griner making her return to the hardwood for the Phoenix Mercury.
What better way for the WNBA to kick off its 27th season than with Brittney Griner playing in her first regular season or postseason game in 580 days.
Her return has been great for the atmosphere of our team in general, and she seems in good spirits and is ready to help us and has been working hard.
You are showing all people in our world, but in particular our young women, that they should always walk in a room with chin up, shoulders back. And it makes me so proud as Vice President of the United States.
Beautiful.
Come on, stay together all night, okay? No matter what. Yeah.
Mark on three, 1, 2, 3.
Hey! Let's go! Now do it, baby, we back!
I am just in amazement. If you think about the year that that young woman had, no opportunity to exercise, muscle atrophy, and all the other things, and how far she has come. She still has a way to go, of course. But how far she has come and to be able to perform the way she has, absolutely remarkable.
It was nice to be back for a real game and everything. The love from the fans that came out, it was amazing. The players. I definitely feel it.
Thank you. Welcome home.
Thank you so much. Thank y'all for coming out.
Ooh, I'm hyped. I'm ready for it, yo. It's about to be, electrifying tonight.
And it's a fitting welcome home party for Brittney Griner.
You could see Brittany's face when the I'm coming home came on, say, oh boy. The emotion, this is obviously an unparalleled situation.
We on all around the world right now. All around the world.
BG back in her bag. I'm back.
And she has had two great individual performances to start the season. Not the result that she wants in terms of wins and losses, but wow, she has performed.
That was amazing. That was amazing. Just having everybody here right now, you could feel the love, you could feel the support. It's just all healing and, getting me to a better place.